Welcome back, everybody. This is Skippy from Skippy and the Dude, and I'm bringing you some crew. Thought we'd check it out. All right, let's see what we got here. Bum, bum, bum. Let's check what's in the club. No. All right, let's continue. Man, I already got a trophy. I just got here. I got another trophy. Congratulations, you have redeemed codes. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Ba-ba-bum, yep, In Chicago. Need to go down to Texas, you know what I mean? Cop rewards, challenges. Man, I gotta figure out how this game works. The South. Alright. Arrest mode. See what's going on here, I guess. Level 2. My drive hub open driver ID. Check out what's in here. I'm sure we like picked up Mustang or something, cause that's my car. You know what I mean? Yep. There she blows. Check out the performance here. Whoa. I think I played a demo of this or the beta or something. I don't remember. That's pretty cool. Wow, they're really going into the detail here, aren't they? Parts installed. Alright. That is so cool. Tires. Brakes. Suspension, diffs, lightweight reduction. I got the yeah. All right, let's go back. Repair. Do you want to repair? Okay. Want a clean car when we go out there. Guess we'll check for visual. Do you see a difference? I don't. The grill. Not even. I don't know what the difference is. It's so cool how it does that. I could do that all day. Big ol' hood. Alright, that's cool. Well, okay, what else we got in here? Dirt. Performance. Lot of cool cars in here. All right, what else we got in here? Perks. All right, progression. Hidden car. Okay. All right. I guess, oh, that's kind of cool. Skip movie. I don't want to skip no movie. Where's this guy going? Oh.
Alex, I have a favor to ask.
Yeah?
I think I found the best police driver, but I need to know if she's as good as she looks. Can you visit the location marked on the map?
Maybe she doesn't look that good.
If my protege, Clara, can bust you, then she can bust anyone.
Should I take that as a compliment?
Take it as you want. What do you say?
I never say no to getting stoked up on adrenaline.
Yeah! Stoked up on adrenaline! Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Alright, what is all this? Mission diary, crew roster, looking for a crew. Let's turn these subtitles off. Disable that. Stunt UI. That's a nuss. Trying to look for the e-brake here. There we go. Whoa, squirrely. Send part to HQ. Ah, driving my car. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm fucking slow.
Great. Before we begin, we have lined you up a special car. I want to be sure Claire's got what it takes. You'll find the coordinates in your sat nav. The vehicle will be waiting for you.
Thank you.
Hey, okay. I'll get to it.
Follow the GPS to find the crate.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Come on, stay in the middle of the road here, why don't we? Crazy driver. Doobity doobity doo. Oh, no, it crashed. Brum. Come on. Oop. Come on. Gosh, the drifting is horrid. Need for Speed's drifting, you know. I don't feel like I'm Oh, shit. Caltrops. Oil. Something. Countermeasures. I think I just fucking pit maneuvered that dude. Ah, not today, Junior. No. Come on. Come on, we can do this.
Okay, you're almost there. I'll call up the police.
Hell yeah. Yee. Sorry. Oh.
What are you doing? Get back to the delivery point.
Give me a second. You put cops on me, bitch. Chugga chugga wom wom.
Clara, I'm giving you a big fish to catch. If he doesn't believe in bird birds, you lost him. No one will stand in your way. Ready?
We'll soon find out.
Oh, now I'm the cop.
Next. The good news is that all your rides for this mission have been Christmas toys. Simply press a button and enjoy the fireworks. Give it a go.
Damn it. Alright. Oh, I have abilities? Oh, I wish I would have known that when the cops were there. Okay. During a police chase, you can use these abilities by pressing this button. Back on target. Common ability to put you back in the action. Just hold this ability. MP shock, a speed hack, and a jammer. Jammer deactivates all on-screen information and depletes nitro of the string racer while in range. EMP fields. Okay. Hell yeah. What is this? What's this? A speed hack. Speed hack, car engine.
He gave you the slip, but we've got a backup plan. The back on target button will zap you back into his perimeter. Give it a go. Watch out. You have to keep him close to trigger the arrest. You're too far away. Get in there.
I'm going. Oh my goodness, she is such a douche. Shut the fuck up. Out of the way.
Watch out. You have to keep him close to trigger the arrest. You're too far away. Get in there.
These cars are so slow.
Uh-oh. I've lost control. This guy is full of surprises. I was too far away. I've got to get in closer if that's gonna work.
A British cop who's American. Like, my car's all messed up with lightning.
Now look at the map. There's a new tab up there, the offenses tab. Police HQ use it to alert patrol cars to offenses currently being committed. You'll also find a list of contraband requiring surveillance. As soon as someone picks up a stash, move in and make the arrest. Before you get going, you'll need a car. I wangle things so that your first car is free of charge. Head to the police shop and enjoy pulling in the felons.
A police shop now. Is this me? Does this feel slow? Cornfield. Wow. need to fix some other stuff, like the speed of my steering. Everybody wins! Maybe when we upgrade the car, it'll be better. Let's go check up the cop cars. Fell and going into a cop station to go buy a new car. And the movie. Blah, 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 blah. Please shop. Okay. The hypercar. Ooh. That's 6438. So this has got better acceleration, top speed 631. Grip, braking. Oh, we can't get this one. So we can only get this one? And you gotta get calling all units to play. I knew it was something weird. Yes, I want to leave. Man. Quick, get out of there before they get you. Alright. Need to upgrade this car. Let's do the mission. Thank you. Oh, it's loading. All right. What's... I feel like I got like half a game here. There we go, we want story missions. Man, it's like trying to feed a baby.
Five tens. I need you to make an impression on a V2 to sponsor your first ink.
Hold up. Detroit's my old hood. Someone's gonna recognize me.
Been 5 years, Alex. Your brother's whole crew was driven out when Shiv took the V8. No one knows you. And if anyone checks you out on the police database, all they find is the fake record I put there.
You better be right.
You better be. Come cut you. Cut you. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah. All the cars on the street.
Okay, ready for this?
All up out there. No cops around. Let's go and race this down. Whoa.
You're in the lead. Stay there. Local law enforcement.
Hello, copper. Whoop whoop. Oh, come on. He's on my ass. Bum, 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 bum. No. Hell yeah. Only a little bit of damage. Looks good. It's character. Well, did our first mission. Only got third place. We got a new shifter. Nope. A grip bonus. That's good. Equip it. That wasn't too bad. Not bad at all, not a shabby. Alright. Can't touch this. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Can't touch this. What's up?
I know you.
You should. The name's Troy. I'm the V2 around here. You want your 510 ink? I got some work around the way. Maybe I'll call you.
Oh. He's a 510 ink, man. That thing's so fast, can't. Front half can't stay on the ground.
Alex, you're on Troy's radar now. That's your key into the 510s. Check your map for missions and follow every lead you've got. Make a name for yourself. Compete. Work yourself into that organization.
I know how to do this, Zoe.
I know what I'm doing.
That's why I chose you. But this is something else.
I thought that said Cocktown. Mexican town.
Closer to Coburn and you closer to your brother's killer. Do you understand?
I do.
Then let's get to it.
Alright, let's check what we're doing here. The loading takes forever. Police watch. Well, watch this. Good one. Wow. Equip that bad boy. Bloop. I really need to park when I do that. Let's party.
Listen, let me tell you something. I got a delivery.
Tell it to me.
Special client? You're gonna bribe a judge or something?
Something like that.
Need to start getting more points. I don't know if y'all saw that on the left. Ah. Aston Martin.
Be careful with her.
I will.
Put a dent in the car, put a dent in you.
Okay. You can trust me. Kinda. Wop wop. All over the place. Big old train comes through and whacks me. Holy crap. Yeah. Hey.
Built to stick to the asphalt. Push it. If you break it, I own it.
Yeah. There's like more traffic than ever been traffic before.
Watch what the hell you drive.
Come on, I was like, yeah. Brakes are nice on this.
Stop messing up my whip.
Excuse me.
Dope. Who's this car for?
Get 5-10 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. But when I get my V4, maybe he will. Hey, what's keeping you?
Traffic's hell. Be there any moment.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
You must be close. I can hear that sweet block. Hey, that car's meant to be a gift.
I think I did. Oh, God. Oopsies. we got silver. That's funny. I didn't think. Oh, come on. I like barely hit anything. I thought I did really good. That's funny as shit. That's a nice car though. Oh, did they take the repairs out of my cut? Wop, 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 wop.
Real nice when the V6 can see.
Duck crew.
Soon, boy, I'll be running this damn state. Then you'll get your ink, and I'll get my own damn yacht.
Hell yeah. Hey, I'm gonna go right underneath it. Oh, guess not. Alright, where else can we go? Check it out. Okay, got this one down here, this one over here. The initiation. All right, guess we're going here. The fix. Oh, I need to get my fix. We'll fast travel it. Next. Hey, look, we're here. Gotta give me a crew, you know what I mean? Get that crew. Scrambled eggs. Winning eggs.
You called the right guy.
Nice. Oh, that's what I'm getting in. Cool.
Yo, make sure you take every last dollar from this fools. Now don't forget, win the race so we can bankrupt these fools. This is a dirt spec ride. Don't let the name fool you. They good all over.
Yeah, I get that.
They take the jumps better than street cars, so watch for shortcuts when you can use them.
We got this, we got this. Doing better already. Don't drop that on me. Come on, man. That jump didn't do shit.
There you go, stay in first.
Oh, I saw a shortcut right there.
Alright, let's
Come on. Galabunga, dude. Skirt, skirt. Love it. Our vehicles will be upgraded in level one, in one level. Oh, nice. Not as good as I'd want. But yeah, guys, thought I might play the crew. If y'all want me to watch, play some more, you know, just leave a like and a comment. We can see where we go from there, see if I want some more. But this has been Skippy from Skippy and the Dude. Peace out.